I have a school project about climax and resolution, but I don't know what to say.
I can teach you about a climax. Climax is a part of the book when a turning point when main character takes the action with all the main problem of the book. In Loser, the climax is when Clyde the Luger and Alicia gets lost. The Zinko, the main character, goes look for her.
He doesn't know that she has been found. He keeps looking into the night during a snowstorm. This was the most intense part, or climax, of the book because he almost dies and Zinko proves that he is not a loser.
Now let's go to my friend Milk to find out about resolution.
I can teach you about resolution. Resolution is when the problem, or the climax, is solved. The resolution in Loser is when Claudia is found and Zinko proves that he is a hero.
I've learned everything about climax and resolution.
We hope you learned something from us. Now you know that climax and resolution is.
Go.
Boogie, boogie, boogie.
It's disco time.
Booyah!
Go, go.
The end.
The stars of this film are Tess as Smartos, Olivia as Bull, Isaac as Spoon, and Ilya as Milk.